You must have been a beautiful baby. You must have been a wonderful child. When you were only starting to go to kindergarten, I bet you drove the little boys wild. And when it came to winning blue ribbons, you must have shown the other kids how. I can see the judges' eyes as they handed you the prize. Bet you made the cutest bow. Oh, you must have been a beautiful baby, 'cause baby, look at you now.
Does your dad appreciate that you are merely great? Does your mother realize you're such a treat for the eyes? You.
Sisters, sisters, there were never such devoted sisters. Never had to have a chaperone, no sir. I'm here to keep my eye on her. Caring, sharing, every little thing that we are wearing. When a certain gentleman arrived from Rome, she wore the dress and I stayed home. All kinds of weather, we stick together, the same in the rain or sun. Two different faces, but in tight places, we think and we act as one. Those who seen us know that not a thing can come between us. Many men have tried to split us up, but no one can. Lord, help the mister who comes between me and my sister. And Lord, help the sister who comes between me and my man. We stick together, the same in the rain or sun. Two different faces, but in tight places, we think and we act as one. Those who've seen us know that not a thing could come between us. Many men have tried to split us up, but no one can. Lord, help the mister who comes between me and my sister. And Lord, help the sister who comes between me and my man. Sisters, sisters, sister, don't come between me and my man.
Friend of my mother's, and here are the McCavanagh children, starting from the left. There's Moira and Claire and Carmel, and that's Father Dodd Collette's cousin in the background, Kevin. Couldn't think of his name for a second there. And there's Moira McCavanagh and Annette Dodd. Now this is Claire McCavanagh's wedding to Damien Musgrave. Oh, something went wrong with the editing there, but no matter. This is the church up in Belfast. And that's Colette in the long white dress. That's John running up there, talking to her nephew. And there's Moira and Carmel, who were the bridesmaids. Auntie Margaret, Colette beside her with the long white dress and the hat. And that's Maria, with the sort of orange long frock. Some of the guests arriving. Here Comes the Bride. So there's Claire and her daddy, Des McAvna. Now we're back in Ross's Point, that's Auntie Bud Hockey, the Ross's Point Beach. And this is the caravan we spent so many pleasant summers in, out on Ross's Point.